Hello, Beth Hoyt here with a little Comedy Shots action for your morning or your afternoon or your evening. I don't know what time, whatever you want. Today's clip comes with a hot tip from Maz Jobrani. Fellas, if you're gonna go bald, just do yourself a favor, just shave your head. Watch Maz break it down for you.
And then the women start cleaning. Men, we don't nest, right, farmers? We don't clean the house for the baby who's gonna come and pee. Especially bald men, farmers. We don't care. We don't care how anything looks, right? This is the best thing that ever happened to me. I love being bald. It's so great. Farmers, isn't this a bit like, yeah. You wake up in the morning, you just go. You don't shampoo, you just go. Beautiful, right? I love you. I see some more bald heads out there. You're kind of holding on, that's okay. You bald here, it's okay. Let it go, man. Let it go. Let it go. You have a recession here and, you know, the economy is good over here, but over here. That's how, when I grow out my hair, it grows here and nothing here. I look like a Jewish jeweler when I grow it out. They want diamonds, I got diamonds. How old were you, Farmers, when you started losing your hair? 20? I was 18. I beat you to it, buddy. No, I remember I was in the shower washing my hair, looked in my palm, there was hair in my palm. I started freaking out. I was like, oh my God, what they say about masturbation is true! And the rest of my hair fell. I was like, oh, I'm going bald. That's okay. Oh, my God. Did you go to the doctor to see what they had for the baldness? You did? You did? You go there. You go, what do you have? He goes, I got Rogaine and Propecia. I go, are there any side effects? He goes, possible erectile dysfunction. What's the point, right? I have a full head of hair, but nothing's working down there. What's it? Go on a date. Hey, baby, how you doing? What's happening? Stay away, stay away. Stay up here, there's a lot more activity. Feel the gel, feel the mousse. Enjoy it.
See there? It's all better now, and you can save time in the shower too. I'm jealous. I hate washing my hair. Bald men and non-bald men, click subscribe. Check out your fellow funny bald man, Maz, or right here. Oh, and comment below. What do you think? To shave or not to shave? I forgot if I did.